So this year for the team poster, we wanted to do something different and funny. And the original idea was to go to the springs in Ocala, Florida, and go out and go into a natural setting and put some TVs and some refrigerators and a couple other things underwater and do a big team shoot underwater, just like you're living your normal life, but underwater. And we scratched that pretty quickly and decided to go to a pool. So we ended up driving around the Winter Haven area for, what, like an hour or two maybe? I think it was close to an hour or two. 17 different pools. It was kind of like, the Lord's Dogtown, you know? Like, we were just, like, poaching pools, like, you know, full-on skate style, just roaming around trying to find a pool that we could sesh.
Except and with a lot less talent.
A lot less talent.
Yeah.
No wheels.
Yeah.
And,
Jimmy came up with
Yeah, there. Jimmy Trash found Pablo Escobar's house for us, and we went... So we went down there to that pool and started throwing stuff into the swimming pool.
Keep it dry?
Yeah, it still works. Keep it dry. And how long did it take us to figure out that the stuff wasn't going to sink? About, 5 seconds?
The table, refrigerator.
Nothing sinks, apparently.
Nothing sinks.
Open the door, Spencer!
I'm trying to open the door, you idiot!
The bottom line is if you're on a boat and it goes down and there's a fridge, or a TV, grab the TV or fridge,
because
they float.
Before the pool shoot, we needed to do a little bit of training, because the guys didn't have to hold their breath for a while and get underwater and be able to get situated underwater, so we had a little training regimen going on. And I used to be making steel, so.
No, that's two large pizzas, one with sausage.
We had a good time. We got underwater and, apparently surfboards don't sink either. Gabe couldn't get a surfboard to sink, which was unfortunate.
Gabe was the problem of the whole thing.
It's
cold. The water was cold. They were like in there like an hour and a half.
I don't know how I thought he was going to sink a surfboard.
Well, first he had the surfboard.
I want to use a surfboard.
Surfer.
I feel like we were in that pool an extra 2 hours because of Gabe.
Almost got put on the edge.
And trying to sink his surfboard.
Gabe, come on, man. You're killing us,
Gabe.
I'm just kidding.
Gabe, you gotta pull yourself together for this. After some strict motivational speaking from the team and everybody, Gabe finally gave up the surfboard and we got some stuff done.
My golf ball?
I see it's in my pocket.
Is there another shark
down there? I travel with Mr. Smith.
The people will survive in their environment.
The be quiet for a second.
Go, Galen. This is their house. Just get in the pool. Let's do our job. Then we'll go drink some beers.
Beer!
Get in the pool!
You guys can get beers.
That was the one.
After a couple hours in the pool, everyone got cold and everyone got sick of waiting for Gabe to get underwater. And we went through quite a few difficulties to get that shot. And after overcoming it several times, we decided that we might want to come up with a backup program. So collectively as a team,
Plan B.
Collectively as a team, we decided that a wakeboard pyramid would be a good idea.
Like 100 feet.
Dude, yeah. Wakeboard pyramids?
I've been pretty much wanting to do a pyramid my whole life, and I'm really happy that we made it happen. It was it not the worst day that we've seen in Orlando, Winter Haven, Florida in general in 15 years probably?
Yeah. Very windy, and right when we did it, sun peeked out. How about the day before when we were trying to make a pyramid behind the jet ski?
That was fun.
Yeah, that was you guys.
So the first thing Trevor and Corey and Stu wanted to practice, but of course they wanted to try it on skis because collectively they have never skied before. So I guess that makes sense. You know, if you're going to try a pyramid, which is pretty tough, why not try it on skis that you've never been on? But don't do it on wakeboards. You know, that wouldn't be smart because they know how to do that. Yeah, Corey!
I was like...
Yeah, that was me. You guys...
Did not work out. You just... Several clips of me trying, like, almost drowning. So that was cool.
And, well, after a few, you know...
Yeah.
Well, team meetings, we kind of decided that all of us sucked at building pyramids.
Front, you get run over by a wakeboard, you get stabbed by fins, whatever.
I mean, it was looking like it just wasn't going to happen. We got little riding done the whole time that we were down. And the last day kind of came together, like, we saw a short little glimpse of sunlight come through the clouds, and we thought, hey, let's get the ropes and stuff ready and get the boards down on the dock just in case we get some light. And we got the ropes ready, got them all down there, and then all of a sudden the sun came back out again, and we got out there, and it was pretty cool, actually. The clouds came back over while we were actually building the pyramid, and then... sure enough, as soon as we got up there and we're going across the lake, fists in air, just pumped to be on the pyramid, and the light came back out and Spencer was there to get the shot, and it was perfect.
So overall, Steve came down in March. That was a pretty good little week we spent together doing the team poster shoots, and kind of started off a little rough, but you know, weather finally cooperated and we knocked it out, and it was a good way to start 2008 off. It's a good year, good beginning of the year, we all had a lot of fun, and it's good stuff.
CWB-TV,
check out the new team poster.
We build pyramids.
That was good, that was awesome. 2008. Woo! Damn.